blowing the dust out of the cartridge. That is my mind. That is my mind.
When I was just a super very tiny toddler GameJew, we had an Atari. I can barely remember anything about it. I know we had a handful of games, and I remember trying to play Pitfall. I remember watching my brother play Missile Command. These vague memories are truly my first involving video games. My first real vivid memory involving a video game, however, comes from Mario. It was in the Lorentz basement. The Lorentz were a family that lived up the street. They had a few kids who would babysit my brother and I, and they had a Nintendo. Most of the memory is vague. For instance, I can't remember the color of the carpet, the smell of the place, or how big it was or anything, but I remember very, very clearly holding the controller and playing. I've watched kids as young as 4 be able to do this, and I guess I was around that age. The memory, as if in some kind of dream, is heavy with a certain feeling that's hard to describe. Elation, ecstasy, and acute and intense sense of happiness are all in the ballpark. Something about controlling that little man on the screen, the satisfaction of running and jumping, and most of all, of going up and at the uppermost portion of the screen where all the numbers and stuff were, as if I were breaking the rules and discovering something that no one else had ever seen or done before. This is a memory that stays with me, that is really responsible for a lot of the video game-inspired stuff that I do.